right, let's do angel. And for angel, I'm going to start off with my right foot, and I'm going to mamba to the right side, then to the left side, then I'm going to mamba forward, then I'm going to mamba back. There's your first eight count. So it's one and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. From here, I'm going to do the progressive eight, is what it looks like. So it's right together, forward, left together, forward, right together, back, left together, back. That's your second eight count. So from the top, it looks like this. I'm going to mamba right, then left, then forward, then back. And it's right together, forward, left together, forward, right together, back, left together, back. So let's do those two eight counts on a count. So I'm going to go one and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Now our weight's on our left foot. There's no weight on our right foot. I'm going to take my right foot. I'm going to step, quarter turn, step, then shuffle. And I'm going to repeat it. Step, quarter turn, step, and shuffle. That is our next set count. So if you were to count just that part, the weight's on our left foot, I'm going to go one and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. And we shuffle with our left foot forward both times. So let's add that in from the top. Looks like this. I'm going to mamba right, then left, then forward, then back. I'm going to step right together, forward, left together, forward, right together, back, left together, back. Step, turn, step, and shuffle. Step, turn, step, and shuffle. Let's do that on a count from the top. We're going to go one and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Our last eight count, we're going to take that right foot. I'm going to mamba forward. I'm going to do a left coaster step back. And I'm going to shuffle forward twice. Right, left, right, left, right, left. And then I start over. It's like two wall alignments. So from the top, it's going to look like this. Mamba right, then left, then forward, then back. And it's right together, forward, left together, forward, right together, back, left together, back. Step, turn, step, and shuffle. Step, turn, step, and shuffle. Mamba forward, push her back, two forward shuffles. We start over, mamba right, then left. Mamba forward, and back. Then it's right together, forward, left together, forward, right together, back, left together, back. And step, turn, step, and shuffle. Step, turn, step, and shuffle. Mamba forward, coaster back, two forward shuffles. Let's do it on a count this time. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Start over, mamba right, then left, then forward, then back. That's progressive eight. Right together, forward, left together, forward, right together, back, left together, back. And a step, turn, step, and shuffle. Step, turn, step, and shuffle. It's our forward mambo, our coaster back, and our two chord shocks. Let's put it to music.
You're my love.